I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm here. I'm coming.
All right. Alexa, pause. Seriously, how many weeks, 5 weeks now, how many weeks did you think I was going to get into this thing, this pantless bartender thing before I pulled out the risky business? 5 weeks in now. What's up, shut-ins? We're not making a classic cocktail today. We're making a drink that I invented. It's called, very simply, bourbon drink. You serve it in a tall glass because we're in the warm weather days here. I'm using, once again, the Jim Beam White Label Bourbon. Nice bourbon flavor, no complexities, no high price. Just want the bourbon flavor on a nice summer day with this drink we're going to make. The other ingredients in it, Crystal Light Lemonade, although I've got a knockoff version from Walmart here, Angostura Bitters, and lemon soda, non-sweetened lemon soda, like a LaCroix, or this is a bubbly, and ice. All right, so we start this with the Crystal Light or lemonade powder. This is zero calories, so it helps offset the many calories you're getting from the bourbon. I usually just do this by sight, but for benefit of you, I'm measuring this out at 1/2 teaspoon of this going into a tall glass. All right. Truth be told, here's what I make it in. This is seriously what I make my bourbon drink in. It's my old iced tea drinking glass. I got this from Silverwood years ago. There was a root beer float in it. And I fill this up. I still put in just the small amount of bourbon that I'm going to put into this smaller drink. But I use the whole can of the soda, so I put in a little bit more of the sweetener. And it's really a great drink that I can sit and nurse forever. I could watch half a Mariner game while I drink this on a summer day. Damn, I miss baseball, don't you? All right, so we got the lemonade powder in there. We're gonna go with 2 dashes of Angostura bitters. And we're gonna go with 2 ounces of bourbon. You could put in 1.5 ounces. That's seriously good, but I really like to increase the bourbonosity of a drink. And once again, I'll make it bigger, but still with the 2 ounces in it. So, all right, 2 ounces of bourbon. Then what we're going to do is we're going to just mix that up just to dissolve the lemonade powder in here. Listen, when you put the lemonade in, a friend of mine asked for this recipe. And I said, you know, put in 1/2 teaspoon or whatever you want of the lemonade powder. And then he added water and made lemonade out of it and then went on to make the drink. Well, it didn't taste right. It was watered down because he put the water in. We're putting water in with the soda. So just the lemonade powder. All right. Now we're going to add ice from my normal bourbon drink. Listen, try this out too and really get back to me on whether you like this. Just say, I like bourbon drink, or I don't like bourbon drink. So we go with the unsweetened lemon soda. You can use club soda in this. If you're going to do that, then I would actually get some fresh lemon and squeeze it in there just to add a little bit more of the lemon flavor. All right. And that's it. That's it. That is bourbon drink. You can't serve this with a straw. Great for sipping out on the deck. It's great for drinking when you're thirsty because of the carbonation. Excuse me. Cuts into the thirst really well. So bottoms up on this, and tell me once again whether you like it. I like bourbon drink. I don't like bourbon drink. And tell me what you'd like me to make, because it looks like we're going to be locked in for another month or so. All right? Alexa, play. Bottoms up. Get wrong.